Hundreds of farmers in the Indian states of Punjab and Haryana have blocked roads. They are protesting against contentious farm laws. Farmers who have been camping at Delhi's border since last November want a repeal of the laws. Several rounds of talks between farmer unions and the government have yielded no results. The government says the laws will increase farmers' income, but unions see them as unfair and exploitative. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has called the reforms a watershed movement for Indian agriculture. But farmer groups said, contrary to promises, the laws will in fact expose them to the vagaries of the free market and make them poorer.